They can't take it to 10. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy DJ Big Red the Barber. I am on my way to get my hair redreaded. This time it's been 8 months since the last time I had my hair dreaded. So my wife figured I should try out a new locologist. So I'm gonna try out Lock by Maury. So on my way, y'all. So we're gonna check this thing out.
Yeah.
Got to get my stuff redone. It's been about 8 months.
No, 8 months.
Feel like 8 months.
Feel like,
but it's actually been twisted since like October.
Not bad.
Yeah. All right, we're gonna get twisted up, y'all. Come back. Hopefully, I look like somebody on the Don't Rush Challenge. A whole new person. Then I'm gonna fix my face up when I get back. Yeah, that's a different technique right there. Breaking my part while you're shampooing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. It hurt less.
Yes.
You let the moisture out of you. Get up in there and do it in the morning.
Right.
Now let that just
Hey y'all. So Maury, how long you been doing dreads?
Locs.
I'm sorry.
I've been doing locs for going on 2 years now.
2 years now?
Yes, sir. I originated at Lockstar DFW. I wish y'all could see me, but the light is behind me. I do apologize. I originated at Lockstar DFW, located in Arlington, and ventured out on my own, and we at Locked by Maury.
All right, you got your own businesses and stuff like that. That's the good thing. So what made you fall in love with doing dreadlocks?
Well, I didn't fall in love with locks. I always tell people it's my goddamn passion.
Okay.
I was found as a server.
Okay.
And the owner, she just loves my personality, my funkiness, and asked for me to be her assistant.
Okay.
And then recording, watching stuff.
Okay.
I was like, this one, I guess it's gonna be easy. Why not?
Right.
So she trained me. Okay. And from there, I just tell people, God gave me this.
God gave
I just know how to work it.
That's right.
And then, of course, hair is my first passion. So I'm gonna learn about that first. And
right.
We can handle the rest later.
Right.
So, yeah, certified electrician and licensed ophthalmologist.
Oh, that's awesome.
Thank you.
Awesome.
And I'm fast.
Yeah, my wife was telling me to sit.
You can be real with me. That's why you're still with me.
We just started. I'm gonna start less than 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, so now, as far as technique, what techniques do you figure doing locks are best techniques to use?
Honestly, integrity. When I say integrity, meaning I was trained to do it the right way.
Okay.
Which is, of course, cleaning their hair with a cleansing shampoo.
Okay.
So many people, they tell you to wash their hair before you come to the shop. I never understood that.
Right.
That's nasty.
Okay.
And then, of course, we're using a hydrated shampoo, a cleansing shampoo, a stimulating shampoo, and then top it off with a moisturizer shampoo.
Okay.
And then, of course, we have our Morlocks products that
okay.
we're using to retwist you up with.
Okay.
All and oil based.
Okay.
There's no such thing as gel, butters, puddings.
Gotcha.
None of that.
Gotcha.
And then, of course, execution.
Execution.
You can take it, but again, I can't make you drink that water.
Right, right.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely.
Integrity is my main key.
Okay. Now, as far as, like, style, some people do interlocking, mm-hmm. some people, what they're, the palm roll, mm-hmm. or which one is more, if I want to say efficient to you, or effective on certain types of hair?
I like both, to be honest.
Okay.
It works different for everybody.
Okay.
I do have pros and cons to everything.
Okay.
So my interlocking would be more stuff for my clients that are more active.
Okay,
they can't get their hair done frequently, or my out-of-state clients.
Okay.
They get interlocked. That way, you know, anybody else is in your hair.
Okay.
What we're using to retwist you up with is our foam moisture foam.
Okay.
Layers there. Less is more.
Right.
That's the water.
Okay.
We're just going to comb that up. And I bet you I won't touch my foam no more until this is done. Did that hurt?
You gonna get the ropes, so
finish it off. This is so he can have that baby hair down.
Leave my baby hair.
Of course, you already good. You already did it, but you add this
extra. Go under the dry.
They good.
Boom. I done been locked by Mario.
Locked by Mario, y'all can take me out. I got you.
Blame it on
she got you. Yo, Mario got your boy looking right. Look at me. Look at me. Just look at them, man. I had to clean the face up and everything. So, you know, hey, you have in the DFW area, make sure you hit up your girl, Locked by Mari. You can reach her at Locked by Mari at Instagram or IG, you know what I mean? Set your appointment, book your appointment today, you know what I mean? Hey, don't wait. Hey, the dreads look dry and happy. She'll make them all look happy. Yeah, it's your boy, DJ Big Red, the barber with Big Red Ink, that 9 to 5 entertainment, baby. Appreciate you guys watching. Hit that like and subscribe button. Peace.
Hit that like button, subscribe, share, tell your